I think the world has always been in a terrible state of chassis. You know, it's there's never been a time when everything was absolutely all right. Not even the early Greeks had it absolutely worked out. Poor old Socrates suffered for that. We're intervening, we're always having to intervene in an ongoing process. And what we have to think about, and this is why politics is so important, is how we intervene.